स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी हाउ टू रिप्रेजेंट स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 3, स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 2, स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 5 ऑन द नंबर लाइन. द फर्स्ट वन वी आर रिप्रेजेंटिंग स्क्वायर रूट ऑफ 2 ऑन नंबर लाइन. 2 कैन बी रिटन एज 1 प्लस 1. वी कैन राइट इट 1 स्क्वायर एंड 1 स्क्वायर. But we want to get the value of square root of 2 on number line. Therefore, we have to take square root in both sides. Square root of 2 equals to root over 1 square plus 1 square. It is similar to hypotenuse equals to square root of base square plus perpendicular square according to Pythagoras theorem. Now, we are representing square root of 2 on number line. First of all, we have to draw a number line, a straight line with the help of ruler and pencil. Place the 0 at middle point and sub at 1 some distance and 2 at equal distance. First, we have to draw a line equals to 1 unit. That means, according to us, it is equals to 1 unit base. Now, we have to draw a perpendicular line on 1. That means, 90 degree angle. And measure the 1 unit in compass 0 to 1 and place the compass on 1, cut the arc on arm of angle 90 degree, write any point on it and join 0 to A, 0 to A. Now, 1 to A is 1 unit and 0 to 1 is 1 unit and 0 to A is square root of 2. Now, place the compass on 0 and measure the distance between 0 to A with the help of both points of compass. Now, cut an arc just like this. This point is equals to square root of 2. Dear students, I repeat, first of all, draw 1 unit base and draw a 90 degree angle on 1, cut an arc equals to 1 unit on side of 90 degree angle and join 0 to A and place the compass on 0 and pencil on A and cut an arc just like this equals to square root of 2. Now we are representing square root of 3 on number line. 3 equals to 2 plus 1. Now we can write square root of 3 equals to square root of 2 plus 1. We can also write it is equals to 1 square, and if we want to square of 2, then we have to write square root of 2 square. That means square of square root of 2 equals to 2 and square of 1 equals to 1, then square root. That means it is similar to hypotenuse equals to root over base square plus perpendicular square. That means According to us, base is square root of 2 and perpendicular is 1. Now, for drawing base square root of 2, we have to draw square root of 2 on number line. Draw a number line 0 at middle point, 1 at some distance, and 2 to equal distance, and repeat the process of representing square root of 2, 90 degree angle, arc of 1 unit, base of 1 unit, and join 0 to point of intersection of arc and the angle of 90 degree. Now the base of square root of 2 is available, and form a right angle on side 0 to A. And again, cut an arc of 1 unit from point A. It can be represent B. Join 0 to B. Place the compass on 0. Measure the distance 0 to B. And cut the arc just like it. This point is equals to square root of 3. We can see the value of square root of 3, 1.732. It is approximate value on number line. It is more than 1.5. That means we are absolutely right on the number line. It is also equals to 1 unit. Representation of square root of 2 and square root of 3 is very simple. You can draw in your notebook. Now we are discussing square root of 5 on number line. Square root of 5. Now we know very well 5 can be written as 4 plus 1. We want to represent square root of 5. Now we can write square root of 4 plus 1. We can also write square root of 5. 4 is the square of 2 and 1 is also square of 1. It is the form hypotenuse equals to square root of base square plus perpendicular square. Now to draw square root of 5 on number line, it is very simple. First, draw a line with the help of ruler and pencil. We need to write 0 at middle point, 1 at some distance, and 2 equal to 1 unit, and we can also write 3 equal to 1 unit. Now base equals to 2 unit. Now draw an angle of 90 degree on point 2 and then cut an arc of 1 unit from point 2. We can write any point and join 0 to a place the compass on point 0 to a and cut an arc just like it. This point equals to square root of 5 because the base is square root of, base is equals to 2 unit and perpendicular is equals to 1 unit and the hypotenuse is square root of 5. Okay dear students, the exercise 1.2 will be discussed in the next videos.